Okay, it's not optimal temperatures, but been dying to do this. It's 34 degrees out, sort of bright, overcast day, but it's the best we've had all winter. I'm going to try out the Adams detailing spray. I usually use Turtle Wax Ice, but Adams was running a special on GMC4x4.com, so I ordered a couple bottles, and we're going to try it out. So let's go test it out on the hood. Okay, so here's the hood of our 2004 Yukon. I just washed it yesterday, but unfortunately there's salt, there's dirt, there's everything on the Vermont main roads. It kicks up, probably as it was freeze-drying yesterday, it got covered in this little layer of dust. So we're going to spray it down and get our Terry wipes, our detailing spray, and let's see how it looks. We'll do like half the hood and do an A and B comparison. I don't know, it won't be perfect because it hasn't had its true buffed wax for the year, but let's get some of this dust off of here and spiff her up just a little for today. Okay, the spray is warm, the hood is warm or cold, and get a little bit of mist coming off of it. Surprisingly, the Adams has a really pleasant spray to it. It doesn't smell like wax, but let's buff it down and see what happens here. I did spray half the hood here with it. Okay, just sprayed it down. You can see my line kind of goes in an arc configuration where I reached. Side sprayed. Supposed to be cleaner. Unsprayed, untouched, dirty. That's the Adams detailing spray. So it didn't work half bad. I just wipe it down one side, flip the rag, because you're going to see some dust and stuff get off of it. And I buff it down again. There's the whole top of the hood. I'm sure you can see the difference, well, where I missed a little bit, but didn't do the fender. But the hood is buffed clean. Works just as good, if not better, than anything else I've used in the past. Actually, I like the way this one beads up and covers. Goes on really nice. Okay, sprayed down from here up, all the way down with the Adams detailing spray. Like I said, it's only 34 degrees out. Excuse me, I have a cold. Wiped it down. Took another rag. The first rag gets all the dust and dirt off. The car wash didn't remove or accumulate it on drive home. And the second rag kind of buffs it in, and not bad. Still needs a buffed wax job when it gets warmer for springtime, but at least this will help protect it in case we get any more snow, any more salt. So maybe I missed a spot by the door handle. But anyways, you get the idea. Simple, quick, effective. Adams. Okay, Adams detailed sprayed pretty much 75% of it just to show it off. It's too cold out here, I think, really, but for how cold it is, it's really working. There's looking at the hood from the driver's seat. Look at the nice gloss it's got from that Adams detailing spray. All we did was spray it on, wipe it down with one rag, it removes the dust, Then we take another clean rag and we buff it out long horizontal strokes across the hood, so gives it a nice sheen, nice gloss.